That's fine.
He's a boy, but okay.
Well, his characters are girls, so that's why we're calling it.
That's our friend, so.
Yeah.
That's a...
One sec.
محسن انت بتتنك.
انا مش باخد دمج.
يا 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 100% اجرو. Sal, you're not taking the aggro, you know that, right?
Huh?
You're not taking the aggro.
Well.
In case you didn't know.
Oh, I noticed.
So, do you have a tank for the trash, or should I go for tank real quick?
I'm coming. This guy says he's coming, but I might just find a DPS because he's being he's annoying.
He's gone nut.
He's what?
He's coming.
There's a Death Knight that says he's coming. Give me the cum scar. So I'll probably just ignore him.
How did you get that achieve? I thought you were in the dungeon with us.
How did I get what achieved?
Oh, that's PvP one.
Yeah, that's probably my point.
Outside
like...
of, could be outside of.
Oh, dude, I honestly don't know how I got that because I was just coming in.
Yeah,
I didn't even attack anybody.
Oh, maybe thorns or some type of shit.
Yeah, maybe somebody hit you and died, and they were already close to death. That's funny.
I don't have thorns.
Oh, Belt of the Lonely Noble.
Type.
I have no clue the strategy for... is it the same? For this guy? Is it the same?
Are you inside the raid, Andy?
Yeah.
Look through the trash that it's there. Yeah, there might be some epics. Maybe.
We got one. Oh, we got two.
Are the sharps on rest? By chance?
I did reserve them.
Do you want me to stay as a tank on this one? Or just all the way through? I think we should have plenty of DPS, right?
Yeah. This guy... There's a tank in the Death Knight group. The one that just mentioned something. Or just said something.
He's a tank?
Yeah, so you should be able to go DPS.
Okay, I'll switch back then.
The Shadow Dead.
Mark the tanks then.
Who just left? Someone just left.
Some dude's Belgron character, I guess.
Natasha BG just left.
Oh, that was a rogue. There's a DPS war, or there's a warrior. Wanting an invite, should I invite him? Warrior.
We need more, definitely need more warriors.
More warriors.
That's too much, man.
I think we need more warriors. Row.
We need a whole range. Row of warriors.
Nah, we got a whole row of Death Knights, not warriors.
I think we need at least 10 warriors in our 25, man.
Yeah.
There you go. Nim will love that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, what a blast.
Wow.
Can you, when you get a chance, can you mark the tanks?
Yeah, I'm gonna invite this warrior. I don't want to find another person.
Thanks, Candy.
You're welcome.
Oh my god, man.
You have something for everything, don't you?
Candy.
Asking about Discord.
Candy.
What?
On the drops, don't roll right after the boss. Wait till the very end. If anybody needs her.
You have a limit of 2 hours.
I know. So once we get approaching those 2 hours, we can roll. Because if anybody leaves before then, they lost their chance on the loop.
Okay, I'll be right.
Hey, stop using sound, but it's not.
All right, we got our 25.
Okay, one less one.
Well, Candy's not here, so let's go.
And just
proceed. Hey, that's pretty good.
All right, I'll stop for now with this on board.
Yeah, but there's another guy using soundboard, I think. I don't know. Not you, Shedman. Someone else. I don't know who.
Yeah, I think someone that's good. Bringer, Bakar, one of them.
What's up?
Nah, just talking about this soundboard. Someone else.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'm back. Sorry.
Welcome back.
Very good.
I am here!
Oh my gosh.
Are we all set?
Someone just left too. Someone just left, yeah.
One of the warriors left.
The warrior. So. Oh man.
Wow.
Someone's happy right now.
Yeah.
Oh. Really
happy
now.
Yeah.
Should we 24 mana?
Nah, can't replace it.
Yeah. Somebody else replaced it. You replaced yourself. Your assistant. I'm gonna buff everybody.
Wait a minute. I got an idea.
I'm giving everybody
rogues.
Kings.
You guys gonna do?
Oh shoot. Let's see.
Yeah, come on. Images. There.
So
I'm gonna do that shit.
Anyone gonna put down like a fish feast or anything?
There's a great feast down. Fish feast was down.
Wait, is great feast is better, right? Than fish
feast? No.
Okay, no mind. You sure everyone here knows the mechanics, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So how many heroics?
What was that?
How many heroic bosses?
I'm thinking
I think I'll bring something else.
You want to bring another character?
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Yeah, I can go on a hunter instead.
Okay, who are you playing?
If you need the hunter emboldened, I can give them. Just switch to a mage. I can get on the account. You need a hunter?
Hunters.
If a hunter is important, I can get them.
It's up to you, Candy. God.
Who are you playing?
I'm playing Animage now.
Okay. Yeah, I think a Hunter would be better.
I think Hunter for Marogar is better.
What was that that just left?
I won't be talking much. It's kind of loud.
What I mean, though?
Okay.
Oh, I guess they don't exist anymore.
Maybe logged out.
Oh, we got a Hunter.
That was your wish.
So you're good to stay on your mage.
Okay.
We're still one short if we want to just go.
Sal, are you still on?
Yeah, I'm here.
Are you looking for someone?
It's I know it's kind of difficult to find people, but I mean, we can try to 24 man it.
Are you not looking for anybody?
I can spam it, but you know,
all I don't we know need if anybody, is
if people want to still wait.
I think we're
do you think we are okay doing it with 24?
If it's all normal, yeah.
Thanks, Krakazar. I think we should just go as soon as the other Hunter gets here.
Same.
You need me to go to switch as a Hunter or still?
No. There's another Hunter coming.
Okay.
We've got 5 DKs.
The Hunter from our guild, the Creed.
It's me.
Yeah, it's Animage. It's the same, but different character.
Different account then. Huh?
Different account.
Yeah. This is alt.
I see.
We already got a Hunter. Do you need? We need 2 Hunters right now.
No.
What was that? Oh, a mage left.
How many pallies?
No, that was a priest.
Oh, that's what I meant.
Yeah.
You got 3 pallies.
Yeah.
I will start off with one shot of fireball. If I can find open the bottle.
What was that?
I'm gonna take a shot of fireball if someone wants to join the warming drinking game.
Do every wipe.
I'm gonna need something to start off with.
So I'm going who asked about a 3.7 DK? That's me. Yeah. Deal with it, all right?
Animage, where are you?
Wait.
If only he knows.
I bent my armor. I didn't see, sorry.
Then the warlock was leaving.
Why is the lock leaving?
I'm asking him.
No. One. I bent my armor. Okay, I'm coming.
Yep, I knew it.
What'd he say?
Lock left. He didn't reply.
Yeah?
I definitely need to get my lock geared.
Oops, I don't need a holy paladin. Oh well.
Only 6 bosses. Oh my god.
At this rate, we're not going to get any bosses.
Yeah.
Out of the same guy, D.
Oh, someone's streaming.
Really?
Yeah.
Post the link.
Oh.
You know what? I'll just watch the stream. Like, go, you guys go ahead. We could probably 23 man Mauro gear, yeah.
What's the ugly UI?
Let's do it. Let's do this.
Let's do it. Let's do this.
We're already done.
Ooh. Found a rip pal.
We're going. Found a rip
pal. Maybe. I don't want to join.
Yeah, let's just do it.
Alright. So, we all set?
Yep. We all
set? Waiting for someone's away. One of the Death Knights is away.
Who's the main thing?
Should I just go?
If we're in.
Oh yeah, I forgot about time to get some aggro.
Yeah.
Okay, enough time.
Yep, you're good. Take it.
Watch the fire.
Bone spikes. There should be more people attacking the spikes.
Yep. I'll be impressed if you can take aggro from me. Just saying.
Infinite rage. Nice.
Infinite mana, too, for me. Don't stand there. People like to stand right next to me on this boss. Then they wonder why they die.
Bomb spikes coming up.
Oops, I got the spike.
It's all your fault.
I know.
Are it's you trying to fault. Take ag, Chad, man? I don't feel like you are.
Hmm?
Are you even trying to take ag?
Bomb spikes coming up.
Not really.
Weak. We need that DPS of you trying to take aggro.
I mean, give me some fucking potions and I'll try to.
Bone spikes coming up.
Well, potions. I don't have any, really.
I usually just go unbuffed. Unless someone gives me free shit.
Bone storm coming.
This guy hates me.
He's not the only one.
Yeah, every time I see the fire on me.
Someone just got hit with a bunch of cleave.
Spike on me.
Hopefully the axe drops.
Bone came me. Bone on me. Okay, it's dead.
Nice. Okay, what do we got?
Oh, those are some good boots.
Leather, there's... Yeah. Oh. Nothing for me, boo.
Well, towards the end. Thank you, thank
you. Oh, that's from me.
I don't have the banks or bag slots to do that. Oh, this
next item.
My bags are full.
Second item got to me.
As Krakatar said, it doesn't matter if what the gear score is as much as you know the tactics.
Okay, just from that.
So are we rolling at the end of the raid?
You need a Jeeves to make room or what? I can summon him.
I just deleted a bunch of stuff.
Near the end.
So rolling is just you just type slash roll and yeah. Does the job. Yeah.
This guy's annoying me. I don't know what he wants from me.
We going?
Working on it.
You gotta wait on the tanks.
You have found your way here. Because you are among the few gifted with true vision in a world cursed with blindness.
We already got one. We already got one dead.
The fog that hangs over this world like a shroud, and grasp where true power lies.
It's easier to
solo
take,
because
I don't remember.
Fix
this
your
guy's
eyes upon your crude hands. The soft meat, the dark blood coursing within. It is a weakness. A joke played by the creators upon their own creations. The sooner you come to accept your condition as a defect, the sooner you will find yourself
good?
In a position to transcend it. Our master, all things are. And his will unbending. Those who oppose him will be destroyed utterly. And those who serve wholly, unquestioningly, with utter devotion of mind and soul, elevated to heights beyond your ken.
They're staying there.
Okay.
Sorry.
If you need to pick them up and give them to me, I need plenty of backspace.
No, I just leave blues and greens.
They're good for infinite dust.
True.
For the green special.
I'm
Valkyrie. What is this disturbance? You dare
if you need to make room the epic
rocks
ground,
that rock,
you can always give it to
shall be your final
guilty.
Resting place.
Yeah, like I said, I've got plenty of bag space.
That's okay, he's low gear anyway.
I release you from the curse of flesh!
What? What happened?
Oh shoot, I didn't even see that guy.
Fine.
Oh no, don't want to kill him. Yeah, that's mind control. Try not to die with that.
I'm dying.
Take this blessing
if you can see
and show
them
these intruders
them.
A taste! Master's
yeah.
power.
Should I res him?
No.
Okay.
I release you from the curse of flesh. You are weak, powerless to resist my will.
One hit is all it took. Take the aggro from you.
And show these intruders a taste of the master's power.
Why am I not seeing her
help go down?
No, why am I not seeing her? Yeah. Last time we ran her, there was a.
I released you from the curse of flesh.
That's how weak she was.
Weak. Enough! I must take matters into my own hands!
The warriors can help out with some.
I'm running.
Take a shot every time you die. Your what type?
You are weak. Powerless to resist my will.
7%.
Oh. Hopefully I don't work.
Yeah, shout out Zagro.
And part of the master's plan.
Shit.
Your end is inevitable.
Good stuff.
Finds one equipped Lady's Brittle Bracers. Those are mine.
The chest is doing the upgrade for me. Nice.
Nice.
We're going Rampart or Light's Hammer? Light's Hammer, right?
Rampart.
Okay. I can never remember.
Hello. Hey.
Nope, someone pulled aggro. I think it was me.
Name jump. There you go. There you go. Not with pet though, so I think this is fine. Yeah, but if you're seeing the temperature pool set, you'll probably target.
Heroes. Orgrim's hammer has already left. Quickly now, to the Skybreak. If you leave soon, you may...
This ought to help.
Just finish the whole handle and just end it. Well, yeah, it's fireball. What do you expect?
By chance, is the Deathbringer as well on rest?
Nope. Just bind on equips. Sorry. Oh, I totally ran past the dragon.
You missed it.
I totally did not see the dragon because I flew.
I ran right past it too.
Ran past it and I just see entering combat. What?
That was insane AoE. Got drop FPS. Oh my god.
Should we try this one on heroic or let it be? Can anybody switch it to heroic? Can anybody switch it?
On heroic?
Back. Yeah, what do we shoot at?
Let's make sure. Let's make sure nobody opens the chest except for the leader. That's for that. If we get through. Hey, we got a spot for Blue Pulse if he wants to join. I just saw his message. So yes, the people.
I'm gonna bring out my trial.
the people in the canyons, they shoot down the rocketeers in the back of the enemy ship.
Yep.
Well, there's already four people in there, so that's it. No, the healer can't be in there.
I can't use that item.
Who?
The healer needs to exit out. Yeah, I know you can hear me. Our druid. Elzane.
Wait, Elzane. Elzane, jump out. There you go.
Yeah. Oh, healer's not allowed there? Okay, man.
No.
No healers in the canyons.
Yes, please. Man. No healers. We need to do other stuff.
You also sure that
if we can get the low gear ones, yes, yeah. I'm not sure who else.
Zwart.
Zwart is a
We can get somebody else. But... I mean, even once they're frozen, they can always jump and help kill the other, you know?
Yeah.
Because as far as...
Animage. Animage, jump in the cannon.
Okay.
Thank you.
Because I'm sure we have the DPS to nuke the guys on our ship and then take down the mage.
Yeah, so who else is on cannon? So I'm on a cannon.
Me, Animage and cannon.
Animage will be on cannon.
You, Chemtots, Kalkbrenner, and Animage.
Okay, perfect. We got four. Let's do this. So I only see. Yeah, there we go. We got everyone in their cannons now.
He's almost here. He's almost there.
Yep, he's coming.
A few seconds.
VP is?
I haven't done it in a while. Not 25 anyway.
It's been a while for me for 25.
This is my first.
It's the first time for this character.
Second ability buff again.
We already made progress, so, you know.
Yeah.
We're doing good.
What second ability for this cannon buff again? I don't remember.
I think just. He's asking what should he do with the cannon?
Yeah, just shoot.
Just shoot.
Yes.
Don't let it overheat.
Yeah, do 1-1-2 because the 1 and 2 do not share the same cooldown, even though 1 is a pretty fast cooldown.
Okay.
So it's just 1-1-2, 1-1-2, and you'll be able to get a good rhythm going.
Yeah, so don't overheat.
Right, and the 2 gives more does more damage anyway.
All right.
So that's why you want to keep doing the 2 as quickly as possible.
Let's do this.
Is it nice? The engines. There we go.
We got a meeting with destiny, lads. Hold on to your hats.
Can I get a quick rebuff on a Kings and Might? Thank you.
What in the world is that? Grab me spyglass, crewman.
I would have died if we went to...
Buy me own beer. Horde sailing in fast and hot! Evasive action! Man the guns! Our big dogs, you blindsided us! This is not your land. Back down, or we can be forced to destroy your ship.
Not me, battle!
Reavers! Sergeants! Attack!
Are we gonna focus on one?
And you're not
yeah, and just go down the line.
Yeah, focus on the one left first.
Fight.
for them. Door.
We did it right? Nice.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's see. Clutch it.
Yeah.
We clutched that.
I just plummeted to my death too.
Rest.
If you fell, you have to run in.
Pile of bones at the entrance.
seriously.
The candy should be building on the chest.
Yeah, yeah, we're waiting on our DK.
Rampart of Skulls.
Yep.
You made it.
You here?
Almost.
Okay. You could have just teleported.
Where are you? So I go to where the gunship is, then where?
No, you teleport.
Is it teleport?
Yeah, I teleported the rampart.
No, to the next one.
The next one down.
My fault.
Wow.
Alright, come here.
Alright, he got DC'd.
Sign you need to take a break.
Okay, I'm back.
You in the raid?
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm opening it.
Sweet.
Congrats.
Nice.
Nice, oh, nice.
I actually do need that shrink.
Oh. I can use that too.
Oh, much good.
The commander's pauldrons.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot that this is a 10-minute curse, so I need to wrench it.
And the corpse torcoin. Oh, I like that one.
Gunship captain.
I can use the coin. Too bad I'm not a tank.
Too bad I'm not a tank too. Yeah.
Wanna switch it back to normal, or are we back to normal?
You think he'll die?
That spell is
ready or not? You're away.
No. Sorry, I was eating.
Are you ready?
I'm ready now.
Bro, it was morning.
Hey, Candy.
What?
Has any sharps dropped or any by chance? Have you looted any?
No, I've linked everything that's dropped, except the Fire Knight. I don't have the quests, so I don't know if they'll drop.
The promo? Is that what you meant?
Yeah, just Primordial. Fire Knight.
I need to do it if we get there, but...
Yeah,
I was just curious if any sharps have been dropping, you know? Maybe until I'm on that quest.
Could
I don't
be,
know.
But I think there are less people
that have been
So how do we get the gear that drops from the raid?
Like, we're gonna roll at the end.
Yeah, and that was gonna happen. And how's the roll announce it? Yeah, how's the roll thing happen?
It's gonna go probably towards main spec that you came in.
Like, I just type once, slash roll, and that's it?
Once he poses it up, yeah. Just once, yeah.
Sorry, didn't hear you. What was that?
So yeah, just the slash roll, you only get
that's
one.
It?
Once, oh, yeah. Yeah, once per...
Per gear, right?
Yeah, in case if you happen to need it. Against the might of the Alliance? Against the might of the Alliance?
Charge! Okay. What is happening?
Any heroes, I start?
Whoa.
Is the other tank on the Discord?
If we have hero, I think we should go for it now. There we go. Thank you, thank you.
Hello? What? Disconnect.
I
got this one.
No, I don't.
You should. It honestly does help with tanking, especially.
Does it?
Oh yeah. Like when I was able, when I take ag.
Uh-huh.
Without you knowing me, it's because of DBM.
I got this one and I take the phone from SCC. I'm out. Okay. Let me know when you're finished the boss.
Alrighty, we will.
Who was that?
The ground runs red with your blood.
Eight. Oh.
Feast, my minions. The ground runs red. Blood.
At least the DPS is there.
It'd be sad if it wasn't at 25 now.
Yeah.
And most people are above 5.5k.
Oh, damn, almost went down.
Oh, man.
She's very close to dying.
I know, I was struggling.
Yeah. Wait, I'm healing you. Don't worry.
Thank you.
He's almost down.
Let me know if no one needs it.
Nobody opened the chest for candy. Remember that.
Oops. Wait,
if you got disconnected, kick that out of the rage, you're not gonna be able to open. Be involved with the chest, sorry.
Nice. Congrats, guys.
Let's go.
Wait. Yes, I'm coming.
Yep.
Yeah, they all open them.
Oh, I got the emblem. I got the emblem. Nice.
Oh, man. I need that on my freaking druid.
How I got the emblem?
You get an emblem from each boss.
Okay, but I was dead.
Yeah, I could use that one right there. I could use those wrists right there.
Yeah, I know you can. Those are really good for you. Soldiers
fall in. But I know. Looks like the horde are coming to take another shot. I know we have a rogue in our guild, but you know. So. No trinket.
Nope, just those.
Alright.
By the light! The transporter worked!
Is there a weekly in Ice Crown?
I can feel the Lich King reaching out.
I can't remember if it's a weekly random.
I don't see no quests so far.
What'd they do?
Dude yanks me.
Oh yeah, the abomination. Sorry, I had to go put away some dishes.
Likely excuse.
Oh, totally. Take a shot. Yeah.
You have to do a lot of damage, buddy.
Died. Couldn't be by coincidence. Did we beat the raid?
No, did this we beat raid it? Is long. Raid is long. We're gonna have a long way to go before.
Are we halfway?
I think we're like a third of the way.
Hey, Lazen, give me thorns.
Yeah.
Rosie.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Can't see you, all these people.
I'm right here. You.
Alright, we got you.
After that massive death, we have to throw down something to eat.
Yeah, so and rebuff everyone.
Yep.
You were res. It says you were res.
I rezzed you like 3 times.
You should last 2 minutes.
I did come res you again.
The priest got me. And that's is that you, Barry?
It's just me.
Hello there. Alright, thank you.
Fish. Anybody got fish?
I prefer salmon.
No fish? Let me see if I can grab somewhere.
What kind of egg bomb is your name?
Ouch.
I'm already sitting here, dude. Why do you need to put me on?
No!
Is there a fish somewhere? Oh, there it is.
Yep.
Welcome to the game, Ray. We've been doing it for a while.
Yep.
Wow!
It's a miracle.
Where is the fish?
There it goes.
It's been a miracle.
I'll put another one down.
Dang, we're all eating in sync. Wow, man.
How many can I feed?
The chewing sound. Oh man, I need a snack. Are we starting anytime soon? How much time do you have? Something and he just gives to us. No, no, I'm just, I mean, just asking
if it's not serious, probably.
Yeah, if it's blue.
Oh, yeah. I'm just asking. Okay. No, it's really...
Then,
yes, it's okay. I don't even have a jewel crafting profession, but I'm just asking the concept. This guy doesn't even look like a dog. Yeah. Looks like he might have done 83, got it.
Bunger. Wow.
I hate Destiny.
so glad their healers fighting the stinky.
I was gonna say,
they
tried to heal each of these stinky Precious.
Like, I don't think Precious is that bad. It's Stinky's like blight pulses.
Face, I
was saying. Well, everybody's going this way, so whatever one
there's. Oh, wait, hold on. Someone found another belt of the Lonely Noble.
Yeah.
That's the third one, isn't it?
Fourth? I don't see it. Where is this small guy?
That's all we need. We could all be Lonely Nobles together.
Yeah, everyone.
Even the, like, light armor.
Well, you want to know, it'd be better than the belt that I have.
I legit have 5 of these in my bag. Because I use one
I would
of
start
them
rolling those off. Yeah, I would just roll off the belt of the Lonely Nobles.
They're going to the Guild Bank, buddy.
Yeah,
they're great. They're great for the newbies. Yep.
If you need to make a backspace, I've got some backspace. Right?
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah. Yes. I would say me too. Mine is probably.
I don't have a raid timer, sorry. Probably should get one. Especially since I'm always tanking, but...
What's a raid timer?
Nope. A raid timer lets everybody know when I'm gonna go. But I did announce I'm going back. Oh, I didn't raid warning. I'll raid warning it next time.
Someone died. Got two down.
Oh, she's back.
The poison slime pipes.
Shump.
I'm gonna get Shivan back. He's up. What?
There was a big ooze there, so there's probably a building one.
Do we have a hero ready? If so, we need it. They probably. I was just asking.
Oh shit! I like that one. Muse everyone! The spine is blowing again! Let's see me charge you. Oh! Hot
shields down.
Oh shit!
I need your mana.
Great news, everyone! The slime is blowing again!
Sorry.
Yeah, I don't either. Come on.
He didn't want to die, so Air didn't want to move, sorry. Hey, I watched that and it wasn't too bad. Just kidding.
Good news, everyone! I fixed the poison slime pipe.
Kecklebrenner noob shit comment.
Probably the fact that Rock didn't want to move. And they're probably gonna try and blame me for it.
Come on, you got this. 6% left.
There's 5% left, Billy.
Pop another hero.
Wow. 4%.
Oh shoot.
Come on. 2%. Come on. 1.
Good news, everyone.
Down. Guys.
Terrible news, everyone. Rotface is dead. But great news, everyone.
He knows I have a lot of help to do now.
Plenty of
boos for
me to use. Good job.
I'm a There's a blood here.
I didn't know it. Astounding.
But I didn't announce it.
Huh? What was that?
Anybody in the... Anybody need... Yeah, bloods were reserved, but I don't know if anybody needs them.
What are the bloods?
For Shadow's Edge. I would say, if nobody needs them, just... Yeah.
Just let them go.
Yeah, roll it and give that person both of them.
I don't think you guys, I just rolled.
What is
wrong with the chink? Yeah. I was just trying the thing, to be honest.
What was it? Is it a trinket?
If you're not on the quest, you shouldn't roll for it.
Yeah.
That's a
I don't even know what's the item.
What?
It's a quest item. It's Shadowmourne. Up.
Oh, Candy rolls a 90 as a Spellbringer.
Double 90.
Hey Sal, do you have bag space?
I do.
I do too if you need it.
I got some of the bag slots open.
Yeah, me too.
I should clear my bags though, so
I'm right here next to you.
Yeah.
What is the rock possessed?
I had a one time where everyone was expecting me.
Doing?
Collecting my bounty!
Bounty?
What are you talking about, Cracker? Fuck you!
Dragon Ball.
What's this multi-tap saying?
So the DK tank got it, was it?
Yeah.
Alright, if the other one drops on this one, just give it to the same guy. Yeah.
That's what I was planning on.
What was it too?
Wow.
Oh,
It gives you, if you get the quest, yeah, then it'll give you Shadow's Edge. This is gonna cost me a lot. Rebuffing all the time.
Where's Andy?
Yeah.
He's here.
Oh, there you are.
Ken, did you need thorns?
No, I'm good.
If you do not get near the spore, you will die instantly. Arranged.
On this one, there's gonna be three spores.
Cinematic experience.
Don't fuck this up,
Victor! I'm going now. Go on. Go in.
You see that?
What a social distance. Ordinary gas cloud.
But watch out, because that's no ordinary gas cloud. You, I don't need it on this, on my paladin. You can go ham as long as all you want.
That's for me to stay in the group.
How close do I need to get to them? Good thing I can't type, because I misspelled both of those words. Yeah.
I died.
Stop bringing us down.
Yeah. You died, dude.
Yeah, right. I know, right?
Sign of weak genes right there.
We share the same genes.
I know.
Are you even wearing chains?
Yeah, but we don't talk
I
about
am.
It. We both might be in the same pair of pants, but we don't talk about it. Why do you think there's so much aggro, or so much lag?
Okay.
We're on the same computer.
Everything's come in at the same time and go on the same lane. You get double the man, double the
yeah.
That's funny.
Oh, this guy.
Just an ordinary gas cloud.
Is that 50%?
I'm dead.
You wow. Took it for half a second because I had to get rid of my.
Wow, I'm dead.
Animage is down.
Why measure? Why measure life and power, guys?
We got five down.
Making them six now.
One healer. No,
nope,
it's
still.
Nim
never dies. She's immortal.
Nim from the second to last one to die.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Dead. Oh, what was that?
Oops.
I don't know what happened.
We got team killed.
It lost aggro. That was weird.
Once my earbuds die, I probably have to get off of Discord.
What, Rick?
Once my earbuds die, I'll probably have to get off Discord because I'm going to the stairs in a bit. I can't guess that
yet. Kalkbrenner needs to get a
needs to calm down.
Chill pill? Yeah.
Yeah, seriously.
Yes.
It's vile gas on me. That's what happened.
Can we leave? Candy. What candy? What? You can't.
I'm just. It's not me that's keeping me alive.
I'm sorry, I tried so hard to keep you alive. I was the last healer left.
Nim, you let me down. You're supposed to be immortal.
I'm sorry. I was the only healer left.
Hey, I was top 9.
Fucking good at healing.
I was number 9 in DPS. Why do you think we tell her, or we call her the best healer?
She totally is.
Because
I'm not geared yet.
Unless I'm playing my warlock. Then she just lets me die all the time.
Okay, no. I have an issue with your warlock. You life tap every 2 seconds.
No.
It's hard to keep it alive.
I have an issue with my warlock if I ever play it.
Oof. Yeah, trying to heal warlock sucks. Who left?
No one left.
Oh, okay, good.
Which one? Deathbringer's Rise, I can get on the mount, right? Because I need to buy more symbols. Let's try it. Oh, nice.
If you wanna, after we're done with Bester, if you wanna roll for the first boss.
That was the plan.
That would be good.
Oh.
Who's that Pokemon?
Where'd you guys go?
We went to the spire. The
upper spire.
How do I go to that? Is there a portal?
Talk to the, yep, there's a portal. It's right at the entrance.
Okay. Scourger transport.
It's the glowing white thing.
Okay. Upper spire.
Yep.
Yes.
Okay.
6-4.
Okay, should I? Yeah.
Ooh, fishy.
Ooh, fish.
Now we have two fish. They're multiplying.
Red fish, blue fish.
What's that?
Wonderful.
Ladies first.
Who's that Pokemon?
Just burns.
Oh shit!
About me not giving you a raid timer last time. You can't complain about me giving you one right now.
I know. I'm just messing with you.
No, he's complaining. Kick him.
Yeah, kick me, the raid leader.
Is that a complaint I'm hearing? You're gone. No loot for you.
Oh shit!
Oh shit! Okay, I'm on me.
Hey, Elzane, move back.
I'm trying to stay away from everyone, but it's very hard.
25 minutes, difficult.
Are you even trying to take aggro yet?
That was loud.
You're not even top gemming, dude. That's weak. Said you're not even top damage right now. There you go. Nope. Yeah. Hey, get over here. Are you in the chat?
He's half down.
Taunt it, taunt it, taunt it. Ordinary gas cloud. Okay,
good. Oh my, shit. As soon as I saw it, I'm like, ah, crap, gotta run. I saw it coming too.
I guess I'm not immortal.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you, Nymeria.
Thank you.
Oof,
yo. Hey, why is everyone in the middle?
I should say no problem.
Because, hey, get over here. You need to pay attention.
Range is needed. Yep, be back further.
Some guy just yelled at me and whispered, and I don't know who it is.
Oh, I won't.
Anaya.
What'd they say?
Candy! Dude, I am the candy.
It's a treat being around him.
You're welcome.
I'm sure it is.
Yeah, man.
Sure it is.
distribute the backcore. Sorry, try rebirth.
Oh wait, there's only one dice? Lol.
No, you, Confianzo, Zwarto, Wabla, and Healer.
Ready.
Well, I have to Healer.
Yep. 3%.
Yep.
You got him. 1%. Gone.
Let's go.
Mr. Gut, nice stuff. You were always my favorite. Real nice. Next,
what do you got?
The good news is that you left behind so much gas. Right.
Are we rolling for
taste it. The first boss?
Yes.
I don't like this one.
Yes.
Wow. Yes. Wow.
Yeah, I'd say congrats on the break is needed. We're back.
Quick what break?
You don't need that, don't roll for that.
Yeah.
That's a healer item.
You want me to pull trash or those?
Handy. Nice.
What do you mean?
PPC trash. I'll be clear the PP room.
Oh yeah, you can.
I got more.
Should I roll for that? Should I roll for the Falcons?
No, those are healer items.
As soon as I looked at them, like.
Hey guys, we meant to roll for the quest item. Just see.
The quest item, you should have rolled for. You should have said you needed it, because I gave it away.
Okay.
Sorry.
But I'm just saying, I was
you're good.
For the gear item, I was roll for the person.
Okay.
So, what? Did you get those candy?
TMI there.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm healing OS.
Is there anyone who could really use that?
I don't know.
It's yours,
we don't
candy.
Have any. I was saying, do we have any heal pallies?
No.
Yeah, but candy. They don't need it.
That's what I meant, yeah.
Oh, 17.
What's aggroing me?
Really?
93 with Nim.
93, Nim.
Nice.
But,
congratulations. Oh. Yeah. Let's see.
The...
I can still use cloth. I'm a healer.
Nellian is a heal pally. Holy pally.
I need haze. Thanks.
Officer Nuzis.
Where is Nellian going?
waste, not a grass.
I don't think there's any shots I need to catch up with.
Nope.
I don't think you'll be able to roll because you weren't with the person.
Is he in the? Oh, he is. I didn't know that.
I think he's.
Yeah, he went in.
So looks like the.
Should I give it to the paladin?
The plate item.
The paladin
no,
doesn't need a.
It's a leather,
leather
item.
Who's the first guy that rolled? Shevin.
Yeah.
Shevin, give it to Shevin.
That's a stupid ass name, to be honest.
Should I go to the second one?
Oh yeah, he desperately.
How much time do we have, by chance?
53 minutes on the second boss. For the second one.
53? Let's wait after we down another boss.
That's a big upgrade for Chevy.
What? Shadow Dad asked if he could roll for cloths. I'm like, why would you want to roll for cloths as a TK?
Just like,
I think he's joking. Cause...
I need
sets
for my.
Hey, on this one, you guys don't mind if I drink the abomination?
Nope, take it.
So do we only need one? On the bottles.
So you mentioned there's three abilities, right? One to eat it.
Yeah. You need to like wait for a bit and then eat it, I think.
So are you taking that one, Sal?
Yeah. I have to request for it.
Alright.
But it only works if we kill him, though.
Yeah. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Let me read the question.
Nim, are you coming?
I like what...
Mutated slime, infuse your weapon.
Nim, are you coming?
I don't know.
Nemeria.
So CXXTY says easy boss if you understand placement. Anyone understand placement?
Probably the slimes.
The tactics.
Crack guitar, do you have any?
So for this one, definitely you're gonna have to be switching locations.
Oh, did you need to prepare a nip? If so, I got the edges. After a few fights.
And for the other warriors, remember.
This is the last.
Sunder.
This is okay.
Thanks, Shadman. Okay.
You guys
great
have been
news,
doing that.
Everyone.
This is the last boss. Is this the last boss?
No, it's not.
It's pretty easy if you time the. Changes.
But I mean, how long are we gonna keep doing this raid? Just I'm wondering.
I'd say one try and the others.
Like this and the one after, and that's it?
I think we can do BBC and. What's the fucking green ring name called again? Valith for a Dreamwalker or some shit?
I mean, because I just mean it's getting late here, so I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna hop off any second. I'm just wondering.
Probably two more bosses.
Okay. Can work with that.
Hey, did the DK get the other blood by chance?
Yeah, I give both of them to the Death Knight.
Ah, alright, cool.
Yeah, it makes more sense as that one. Every time.
I definitely need to sock it after this.
You gotta go after this?
I need to sock at my gym. I've got so many. I have gym and anything.
You need to CC the bomb.
One more time. Slow the slime. I'll try to help attacking the slime. I'll try to get this help DPS the slime a little bit. The oozes, I should say. The oozes. That's still recharging.
That's the same guy that
good news, everyone! I think I've infected a plague that will destroy all life on Azeroth!
There we go.
I can't pass that.
There's poison over here.
Okay, I got it right now.
Yeah, just climb down.
Move to the right now. Younger two.
We dead?
Oh!
Ooh! What just happened?
I don't feel a thing.
Also, Dad's gone.
What? Where'd those come from?
Yeah, maybe we need to.
I think so.
Yeah.
Everybody's down there?
Yeah.
So that's X class.
What the hell? Oh, was I can't right get it because...
Candy there.
Could be.
Is it right over now?
Wait, how did...
I think we should go for the dragon. Want to go for the dragon, and then
yeah,
prince?
It's probably gonna sell this shit. No, wait for that.
Yeah, we can do Dreamwalker.
Upper spire?
Yeah. Yep.
It's just been engraved into my muscle memory too, as we go to the right spot. Oh, watch out for Valkyr.
Now he's saying we cannot other boss kill. Valkyr?
Oh,
Joker.
Valkyr didn't get pulled down.
Oh, I need this quest back.
Oh, there's a fist.
Oh, we got Darwin. Could use the shield. Nah, no. Normal blood. I got to check.
Blood quickly.
Draw them back to us, and we'll assist you.
Let's do a Dreamwalker. I think we're gonna struggle with the prince too.
Yeah, prince has been a bit rough the last few bugs that I did.
Yeah, so.
I don't think we can get the quest done
I'm giving it to you, sir.
Alright. I got room.
Stay out, don't go in.
Go down in the chat. Bro, someone failing his grammar exam.
Didn't you wouldn't drink it.
I mean, I'll stop if I'm starting to feel sick.
Maze, Emmy? What? Maze, where are you going to go? I don't understand what do you say? I don't know.
You need to stay on the inside or you'll hold the Valkyrie.
Yeah, just hold it.
Okay.
Sometimes I wish I spoke here.
Sometimes I wish I was more than just stupid.
What? Why? You do try this.
It's a struggle to get through life when you only speak stupid.
If you say so.
Well, we still have it. We still have it.
Is it now just the boss?
Looks like it. I think we cleared it.
Remember no AoE? Reminded to myself, to be honest.
Single Kelly target only.
Wait, no, not Kalisat, not Kalisat.
I literally don't think I've ever been this boss.
It's been a long time for me, so.
Back this for this.
Anyways, no AoE on Kalisat, and spread them legs on Vortex.
What again? Keep better.
Keep the balls up. Spread your legs on Vortex so you can get kicked in the balls. Okay, got it.
Yo, what?
Sorry, you couldn't resist.
Give me a mahamani.
مفيش حاجة بتقول لي كارين
بيقول لك كرينج الدبيز
Don't kill black ball
Run from fireball behind the way yeah. Okay, don't damage orbs at all okay. Can you explain that easily?
So, as a ranged DBS, what should we do?
Keep on bombing. You got us defeated
so easily. It's our first time, buddy, so, like, speaking a more. Yeah.
You shall face their might combined.
Rise up, brothers. Level bomb. Don't use level bomb.
Is the red bomb? Okay, so they should focus it, that's it.
Yeah, but the bets. Naxanar was merely a
setback. The orb right. The power of the orb. Get that, Annie? Will have his
vengeance. Yeah, we.
في كرة لونها أورانج هتركز عليها. بس كده.
بس كده؟
شبه حوار الأرض.
ما بقول لك دونت سو إيه ليه؟
ده أنا معاك بت.
Okay, so run back to the back.
Yeah, run to the portals, kind of.
It's okay. Too far away. That's still recharging. That's very.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Blood will flow. Oh, my God. Delight in the pain. Such wondrous power. The dark fallen orb has made me invincible. Blood will flow. Blood will flow.
Don't escape the out of range.
Don't AoE and those who are like this. Oh, one of them.
That spell isn't ready yet.
There's one here. Oh, there it goes.
Just escape the out of range.
you ever a threat?
Let's go.
Tremble before
two down, three down.
Delight in the pain flows through me. Blood will flow.
What's this?
This will be a wipe.
My cup runneth over. Blood will flow. Delight in the pain.
I think somebody blood killed him. Or
my cop runneth over. Blood will Naxanar was merely a setback. Delight in the pain. Valinar will have his vengeance.
I'm out of
vortex coming.
My cop runneth over.
Kinetic bombs, are these the ones the range DBS should focus?
Yes. Hello?
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, I did not see that coming.
Blood will flow.
A bomb.
My cop runneth over. Delight in the pain.
Is that what launched me across this? Was a bomb?
Yeah. How far along are we?
I'm out of range.
That
blood will flow. Do you see now the power of the Dark Fallen? My God, truth is found in death.
Can't believe I'm lost one time.
Naxanar was merely a setback. With the power of the orb, Valinar will have his vengeance.
Now I'm starting to notice the effects of alcohol.
So I guess I'm missing one thing on this one. Do we switch back and forth between them?
One tank takes Kelly and the other one takes the other two.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then what are the melee DPS?
One tank should have two on him, and one should tank the other one at the other end. And DPS should switch between whoever has the HP, because one is invincible. And just focus the orbs, because if they hit the floor, we all get thrown back and take a huge hit.
Yeah, I got ass slapped by some buffed guy. From
also, watch out for vortexes.
Vortexes spread in legs, so you don't knock anyone else back, but don't go into the middle, because that would not be
able to attack.
What? I'm pulled a Valkyrie.
Oh.
Did you aggro a spell?
I know who aggroed it.
Get off.
Okay,
cheers.
Throw them back to us.
Should we go to Dreamwalker, or should we go to try again?
Dreamwalker.
I'm gonna use Shams. It's my kinetic bomb.
The other Mohan?
Oh.
I'm...
Dreamwalker, as long as we have all the heals. I know if all the heals are in the heal or not.
They're not. Us. Three of them are.
Even dying here beats spending another day collecting reagents for that madman Finkelstein.
In a vital banner, our champions have arrived. Support them as we push our way through the hall.
You may have once fought beside me, Croc, but now you are nothing more than a traitor. Come! Your second death approaches!
Draw them back to us, and we'll assist you.
Our DPS has to focus the orbs so they don't fall to the ground, because everyone gets... Damn, some people took the long way.
three people. The only two rogues went with that.
I don't know if he was there for that boss though.
Yeah, but Shevin was.
Shevin.
Yep.
He ain't rolling. He ain't rolling.
Wait, did we roll on chest? Wait, did you roll on healer chest? Because I didn't.
I did. Yeah, I rolled on the.
Wait, I really needed that. Why didn't you say?
I did. See chat. I announced it.
I didn't see chat.
Oh my god.
Sorry. I rolled only the chest. Is it now lost or what?
He announced
it. Chest to call Brenner, yeah.
Yeah.
That would be a huge upgrade for me. I mean, see, look. If you take a look at my chest, it's 271. Like, can you imagine?
Sorry, when I announced it.
No, it's all good, it's all good. But, like, you should announce that in the leader chat thing.
I had it pop up on your screen.
Really?
Me.
والله I'm a red one. شفتهاش. Oh, sorry, I didn't see the red running, my bad.
That's okay.
I need a trinket too.
Don't, I'm gonna roll those now.
You're gonna have to do it for Auspec, no?
Yeah, Auspec. I got EOF trinket and Emblem of Ear. Try my trinkets. This is my current tank setup for trinkets.
Should I roll for the Bone Guards? Should I roll for the Commander?
Do you want to waste tank? Yeah, you're rolling main spec tank.
I'm not really sure I can roll for that then. Well, it's the only thing I can really roll for right now. 13 anyway. It doesn't matter.
Lucky you wasted a bad roll, you're gonna get a gold gold next most likely.
Yeah.
I just hope I win the
Kanu got it. Kanu got it. Kanu. Ooh, Kalk Brenner.
Oh, that must be a good thing.
It is.
Well, Kalk Brenner won two things, damn. He's not our guild either.
Still not loving police.
My fight, guys. Must have always shot a good burn it.
Come
on, go on. Yo, that's the Tanya, make
sure I'll be the
minor. Oh, Sal. Sal, man.
But, if they're the one tanking in this raid, like, give them to them first.
Do you want me to give it to the
Shadow Yeah, God? if he's the tank, yeah. Because he's the tank for the raid at the moment.
Mohsin, give the shoulders to him.
Guys,
I
actually got a mistake.
Word it. I'm out.
What'd you do?
By mistake, I was.
Yeah, give it to him. Just trade it to the tank.
Yeah, I did. Like, is it not solvable?
Did you put a gem in it?
Yeah.
You put a gem in it?
No.
Then trade it to him. Trade it to him. You can still trade it to him.
I said not the data.
I'm
so scared. Not the problem. Take care, not the problem. حتى هتهلا الناس هتهلا هتهلا تقدم على البلد.
I'm gonna roll the other ones too.
Okay.
Ooh, good luck on the marks.
I hope I get thing. Yeah.
Four.
One. Four. Four.
Trita rolled a one.
94,
dang. You rolled that twice?
What?
Did you put that one out twice?
And I won an item like that.
Never mind.
Yeah, Kanu rolled again.
Yeah, I did roll again because it came up again.
Yeah,
he rolled. Yeah, he rolled before, so then I'm giving it to him because he rolled after I announced it.
I'd say before you announced it because you technically kind of cheated that roll, but
he didn't cheat.
Why? So is there an unwritten rule about rolling twice or three? I guess I'm missing something.
I just say it counts as roll for the item even if we did before.
Okay, I see why you're saying that, Gandhi. Okay, cool.
Better than a million.
That's hard to
beat.
98
million.
Give it a her. You got it.
Yep.
Million. Oh.
Which was on the bed there.
Yeah.
Those are good for you, Sal, I think.
Can I roll on them, or is it what?
Good luck on those wrists. I'd say the previous, I don't know, to be honest. Because
yeah, we'll have Leathers roll first.
Yeah. CXST rolled on it.
Screw it, Sal, go ahead and roll on it.
Roll on it?
Yeah, I'd roll. Go ahead, everybody else is rolling on it. He's a rogue.
Oh, yeah, roll for him too. No, he rolled for him. I always said I do need those instead of doing this.
The paladin doesn't need him, man. That's best in slot. If anything, give it to Posit.
Yeah, Azalsa's better.
Posit is the... Yeah, it's... Give it a Posit. Let's go.
So I'm going to give say that you want him since you rolled highest.
Okay.
And then you can trade him to him.
Posit, where you at? I'll tell you what, Posit. Me and you are just gonna roll, okay? Whoever wins between me and you gets it. Sounds good? Alright, you go first, then I'll go. I want me to go first.
One. Let's see. I like it, Posit.
I had rock. Did you have paper? Or scissors?
Sorry, Posit.
Alright, should we go for this?
Let's do it.
Alright, we can go. Nothing for me.
Spending another day collecting reagents for that madman Finkelstein.
You're gonna wake up dead. Still young enough to mind it. Really?
Dude, you're 21.
How's that old? What the fuck?
Wait, really? Yeah.
Oh.
Dude, you guys don't know how old I am?
Nope. No clue.
I'm not the oldest?
No, heavens. I'm the oldest by far.
I thought Barry was the oldest.
Not by far.
I'm 55.
I don't know how old I am.
Yeah, no. 47.
Wait, how old is Barry?
47.
Yeah, oh my god.
Oh my god. أنا يا حمان نواب أنا في السلم.
أوكي.
خد أنا هنا، خد أنا هنا. خد خد تعال هنا.
What؟
عند السلم.
آه لقيتك 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 لقيتك.
أنت منظرك مضحك وأنت ماشي الصراحة.
Yeah, my son's 30, so there you go. Yeah, no, no, dude, you got...
What is wrong?
I've got two lifetimes on you, buddy.
Yeah, life is easy,
man. Yep, we just lost one.
Was that all the gear? Like, are we rolled for all the gear, right?
No, that wasn't all the gear. There's still a couple items left.
Alright.
I hope I got what?
Can you take a look? The items that are left, are any of them, is a healer item?
For
leather clothes.
A resto healer, there's a cloth piece.
Hands?
Clock.
Belt.
Clock. Alright.
Belt.
A cloth belt.
Alright.
I'm مضحك وانا اخ واحد في الدمج.
We're gonna need to find another DPS before we do the next boss, right?
I don't think anybody's gonna go in this one.
Yeah, I kind of suspect nobody.
I don't understand why they're so worried about that. It's like, what are you going to do? Are you going to do the same thing next week, next week, next week? I mean, it's getting sick.
نعد الممر
He's speaking
here. He's saying how are we not getting past this this I don't know this phase this encounter.
It's a good point too.
Yeah. Are they too strong for us or are we too weak for them?
Oh yeah.
Maybe we're tired and you know.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty beat. Okay.
These people still die. These fucking NPCs.
I'm still in combat. Can't raise you.
Someone raise me.
Oh, because the stage just started. This phase just started. You can't raise me.
Already the next phase.
What?
Why are we in combat even though there's nothing here?
I don't know.
Actually, I just left the city. Did you do
anything? I did, but we're still in combat.
Name your AFK.
عملت برضو الفيز الثانية بدأت وردي
on the math match? لا 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 what?
Sure. Unless I get rebirth
Okay, well, what's I don't know.
I mean, when I first found out about this form, I laughed so hard at myself. I said, no way I'm gonna be a tree for the whole game. But it is what it is, man. Yeah, man, I just got used to it.
That spell isn't ready.
Didn't see that one.
That spell isn't ready yet.
He's still laughing about it. Oh. I'm watching it right now while I'm healing.
Good video. Can you use me now? Can you use me now? Or not?
Wait, let me... No, we're still in combat. This sounds very fast.
And it's a Malwadi Shani Saha also.
This is a combat. I'm afraid this guy might get diarrhea. Sister's impaled insane. Why is she impaled?
You should be impaling her.
Right? That's what I'm saying! That's what I'm saying!
He left to go be.
It's so loud and deep his voice.
Somebody got exalted.
Any ammo for? May the light
embrace you. What can possibly redeem this unholy place? Thank you.
me, damn it.
So do you guys consider people leaving in the middle of the raid rude or something? Because I don't know what we sign up for. Like, do we have to do the whole raid?
You can leave whenever you want. Usually you just get replaced.
Really?
As far as it will
they
probably
don't get the loot, pretty much.
Yeah.
I mean, after Rothface or Festival, it's acceptable.
Okay, so we're good now to leave.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Well, we're at a pretty easy boss if you...
Because it's 5 p.m. It's 5 a.m. and I have to pray and go. Do we get the roll?
It's 4 a.m.
Yeah, it's pretty late.
Roll.
Okay. Sorry again if that was bothering or something.
One thing that's most important though is... At the end of the raid, that you had fun instead of getting game.
Yeah.
But that's not the goal. Yeah.
Wait, I press on them, but it doesn't show anything. Is my game bugged?
One thing. I
don't know. Candy, could you just tell me which one is the best for me? Because I can't click on them. They're not shown.
You can't really. None of these are good for you.
None of these? Alright. I'm gonna pass.
Pulsive. I still don't get special versus daggers with our swords. Because first spike is specific shit.
Well, some daggers are better than some of the swords that are out there, so.
No. Didn't know that. I got my rope. 6k and that was it. I don't even know how to play rogue. I don't know why I managed to get it to 6k GS.
The 6XXT left without even saying goodbye. Bye.
Who?
CXXT. Why?
Oh.
Now that's rude. If you don't say bye after before leaving.
Yeah, you just left. You know, gone.
Yeah.
Nobody needs that.
Yeah, I don't think anyone who's here who needs that.
The Shammy?
The only one who could really use that would be Shammy Krakatar, but I don't think...
No, she doesn't. She's...
Maybe.
But she's probably got plenty of gear then.
Krakatar. There you go. Krakatar the other ones.
Does
Nealon should Nealon should have Nellian should have that one. That's totally his.
The impossible becomes possible when the right team comes together. At Keck Medicine of USC, we're here to partner Nellian's with you, and we'll use our deep expertise to create a personalized plan specifically for you. Because together, we are limitless.
Yeah. The chest is what I'm giving him.
Okay, this guy's so drunk.
Yeah, it's just a fucking tree safe.
For a week.
Back.
What are your drawings for again?
The spell bar display.
Candy, do I roll? Funny bit?
Oh, I need
to roll.
Look.
Probably the other belt.
Please, I win one of the one. Please.
So I... Should I roll?
Nah, no. I'm sleek, Dave, sleek.
Alright.
That's only Maya? That's only Maya?
Hmm?
Yeah.
level up.
I'm gonna roll for this one.
Yep.
Yep.
Ooh. Hey, 94. I'll take that.
Nice. Yeah.
Real good.
It's only a small upgrade, though, for what I have.
Well, you have a tank ring, so it's yeah. You have Harbinger's Bone Band, so it'll switch that up.
You should try to get another waste and
yeah, Harbinger's
and
yeah.
Trinkets.
I hope I win it. Yeah. Come on.
Wait.
That's it.
By the way,
it's okay. Oh my god!
A 9!
A hit of beast. Oh, hello, fucking hit of beast. Salam alayhi, I'm a beswa, ya haman ni'amil.
Yeah?
We have two
knowledge
emblems to the sigil.
What's that, Tilly?
I've got 34 frost.
أنا معلق عندي ما أقدرش أدوس عليهم.
Yeah, 34 frost.
Wait. How many triumph?
I have 11 triumph.
Guys.
Yeah, I don't have any.
خليك باصص لو هيلر قول لي.
انا ما اعرفش انا بس هم اللي كتبوا دي هيلر
لا شوف لو سبيريت وانتلكت
بومي اند هيلر اند فاير ميج ماشي معايا guys how I know this item for a specific role how do you know it's for healer and DPS
لو انتلكت وسبيريت
فاكر انتلكت وسبيريت ماشي مع كله بيعوز انتلكت وسبيريت كل الكاسترز بيعوز انتلكت
وسبيريت باور it's for healer
ما دي ما فيهاش هيست اصلا بتقلل الهيست
فيها سبيل باور؟
فيها سبيل باور مع اغلبية الكاسترز هتبقى سبيل باور كل الكاسترز هتبقى سبيل باور هي دي الفكرة
لا بس انتلكت وسبيريت برايورتي فور هيلر انتلكت وسبيريت ولا استفدت اي حاجة من ام الريد راحة ولا
ايه give it to the healer
healer
yeah it's me What is it a piece? Is it a trinket?
No.
What is it?
Cloth belt.
Cloth? Is it a back?
No belt.
بلس يس اللي انت عاملها البلس اللي انت عليها.
نفس اللي عندي؟
شوف.
How much gear score is it?
I gave it to the priest.
That's what I thought it would be.
Yeah, it was an upgrade for me. Pretty much everything was an upgrade for me. Yeah, it's okay.
Needed more of Albert, like in Tizakt.
Yeah, man.
The priest already got it, I guess.
Man, I didn't get anything, oh my god.
That's crap.
Alright, we're down to.
Yeah, Kalu could give it to his name. If he just took
it. I'd like, how to tip him?
Character?
Do you want to try this one?
We're down six people.
We still got the full heals, but I don't know about the ads they're gonna give. I mean, I do DPS for two, I'd say.
I say give it a go. If we wipe, then raid over.
Yeah. Can always
yeah.
do that.
Yeah, people aren't leaving, so.
Let's do it one time.
What's worse that could happen?
Actually, the best that can happen is some of us learn tactics that we've never done.
Did you give the item to Krakatar?
No.
Which guy did you give him?
I gave it to the priest, healer priest.
Yeah, okay.
Red.
I'm gonna have to log out, guys. Thank you so much. GG's. Wish you the best.
Thank you. Good night.
Yeah, it was fun. Yeah, fun. Nice to meet you all. Nice to meet you all.
Nice meeting you.
See you.
Bye.
Yeah.
Are you sure you can do it?
We can always try.
We probably can, but we might as well try.
We already pulled, so yeah.
I don't know who pulled.
I don't either. Don't tell me
it wasn't. No, it wasn't. Okay, somebody so came in. Heroes,
lend me your aid. I cannot hold
them off much longer. You must heal my wounds.
Oh, get over is already dead, so yeah.
You can always
yeah.
I think it would be better to do 10 man next time.
Yeah, I agree. Focus on racing.
I have opened a portal into the dream. Your salvation lies within, heroes.
Yeah.
I can't cast that.
Fixing my sleep schedule.
That's still recharging.
Oh, what? Ah, oh, we got five.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hard. Sorry.
Yep, we got five.
At least most fun. Of us had fun, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, Liz, can I ask something? What's the best? Priest Holy or Priest Discipline?
Discipline.
Yeah, that's the key. I had a blast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, most people stuck around. That was good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Same. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, let's see now.
So, for the DK, which is gonna be the better option there? Because I picked up so I've got the Crater of Vengeance. That's gonna be the better one, isn't it?
Which?
Here, I'm gonna. So, is that gonna be a better option?
How may I help?
What's your reputation right now?
Almost.
I mean, I got
my rep.
Are you reverted already?
Revered.
Did you say there's a rep going on that you need?
Yeah. It's gonna be my. Do you want two pieces?
I already have this one.
Yeah, okay. Let's see if he takes my 1.7k.
This is better, actually, than the other one you linked.
So the greater might is still better?
Yeah.
Alright, free for DPS, okay?
For DPS?
I still got my arms, that's it on the roll of my arms.
I got zero upgrades. But I'm fine with it.
Yeah, at least I got the Emblems of Frost or maybe Tearset or something.
Look in the guild bank, see if there's anything you can use.
Anyone?
Next time if I'm gonna play with like people not in the guild, I should say I'm a link for them, so I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was my bad, I didn't say that.
Threats, Krakatoa.
Nice, Krakatoa.
You should pick one. I got that on my DPS something.
Hello.
I don't remember.
I know I'm not totally geared yet, but I want to get some. I need to get some. Need to get some gems. So who can gem?
If you've got stuff.
I can gem.
Here's mine. That's not great as far as red gems are concerned. Hey Sal, did you put those in, or do you need me to put them in?
No, I put them in there.
You got pretty much everything I need.
By the way, Shadman.
Yeah.
This is so funny when you like stole the cannon from other guy while you're like the best in slot gear.
Bullshit.
Yeah, that was me you stole it from, man.
I mean, you took your time with it, so I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna take it for a joyride.
I know you did. I was just laughing.
I'm in range now, I got a gun.
Come to me. I got you.
I need a target.
Dalaran.
Oh, I don't have one. I'm on the road somehow.
Alrighty, let me put these in the guild bank real quick.
Should I do so much or stay in the guild bank?
Stormwind.
What brings you here?
Why the fuck do I have a staff?
It's good for you.
You've been asking this.
Hey, you can just go to Ironforge. I'll go to Ironforge.
Okay, I'll stay at Ironforge.
You're asking that question? Yeah, you're 21 years old. You're still asking that question?
Yeah. I haven't played this hunter in 1 year.
you missed what I said.
I didn't hear it. You said you're 21 years old. You're
21 years old. You're still asking why you have a staff?
Yeah. This character's 1 year old. I don't have.
He's also a male.
That's a joke, yeah.
He's also a male, so he should have a staff. If it was female, it should have a sheath.
Yeah. Ah, there you go. He finally got it.
Oh, Candy, I have a small question.
What?
Do you suggest? Or do you have any videos for tanking for like raids and things?
Be careful. I look up tank spots.
Sure.
Ice Crown 10 tank spot. It's posted by Tank Spot on YouTube.
Maybe you could.
I'll do it.
Can I ask for something from the guild bank?
Yes.
Yeah, sure. What do you mean?
This item with close.
Link head. It to the guild. Yeah, no, grab it for you.
Link it? Okay. Guild chat or?
Yeah.
Oh. But can you use the bower and the crate on the head? Good for major things. Oh,
nice. Plenty of pets.
Andy Mitch, come pick up those for you.
Okay.
Is that what it is?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm in the bank in Dalaran.
Forge and then you can pull us both to Dalaran.
You wanna?
I'm in Ironforge.
Okay, I'm coming to you.
Alright guys, I'm gonna take a little break, alright?
Alrighty.
Alright, you guys have fun.
Oh, is that in the guild, mate?
Yeah.
Bark.
Yeah?
No, no, that's just what I'm saying. It's like, I don't know if they're in the guild tank or not. I was just putting that in there to remind myself.
Okay. Topaz.
What?
Not seeing any in that. There's King's Amber, but there's...
Good night, guys.
Good night. Good night,
Goodwin.
Barry, thanks for coming. Create a portal to...
I'm not seeing any etched monarch topazes.
Thank you so much, man.
You're welcome. Create a portal to Ironforge for us. Or Dawn as well, please.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
I
wanna go.
That's the luck, I think. Ta-da.
Hey, you left me behind.
Don't say I'm joking about that. Ow, I always do this.
I can't cast that yet.
Hey.
Yeah.
Are you sure you give me the item candy?
Where's
item? You're probably not gonna win. You probably. Let me get on my warlock and then we can draw.
Wait.
I gave you the item, Animage.
Okay, okay. You still have it? I'm just choked now.
I don't wanna
do a warlock.
my warlock's squishy, so you'll probably win.
Nah, I just want to.
Oh, you wanna duel my paladin or my druid?
Yeah.
Okay. I gave you the bracers. Check your bags.
Where? Stuff it just on me. It'll be. Candy, are you sure you give me the item?
I gave you the item because I no longer have it.
What? Did you say bear for me or what?
No, it's somewhere in your bags. I lose them too. I lose items too.
Okay. ماستر مختفي، انت ما اختفيت من عندي يا ماستر. انت ما اختفيت من عندي. انا خدتها منه. انا مش لاقيها. الجيف عادي مش لاقيها. هو مكتوب اللي سيت كومبليت بس انا مش لاقيها في الخلطة. وهو بيقول له عطا انا. هي كان راحت البنك. طيب انا معاك. ايش بايز عندي شكله. انا ممكن اجيب اللي هو الوير هاوس. هي موجوده معايا بس مش شايفها. ايه الهبل ده؟ فين هي؟ I can't cast that yet. I'm out of range. That's still recharging.
Nice, crack the door. To find that, I have for my ally, I have 20 tunes, and for Horde, I've got 10. Seriously. Because I have fun with it. I love the game. I just play them all. I try them all. I want to know what they can and can't do.
I actually want to do like this. Just not be low gear.
Yeah, no, that's my biggest complaint, is being low gear is hard.
To be honest, it's nothing for me, but when I want to.
Yeah. So I've got, just on this account, I have an 80 combat rogue, an 80 marksman hunter.
How did you even enjoy
it? It's a hassle at times, it's fun at times, but it's mostly it's like, eh. I've got an 80 pally, it's a prot pally slash ret pally. So I've got three 80s. I've got 80, three 80s, four 80s on this account. And my other account, I've got, I think, six.
What's the highest gear score you got?
Like, my Ret Pally has 40, 45. Ooh. Yeah, 4.5, I think. I need to check. Let me see.
To be honest, I really want to play other things, but...
Actually, here. I'll be right back. Okay. I'm gonna stay on.
Advanced audio device. This should be my microphone. Yeah, that's just some guild member. We were finishing up a raid. It's pretty much over. I don't know how long I've been going. 257? That's pretty much the entire raid. 257. So I'm just looking for a nice place to finally turn it all off. Here we go. You know? Some nice lovely waterfalls. Fishing. For some outdated fish. Did we win? Not really. There's, how many bosses? There's a lot of bosses, and we did, like, four. Yeah, we did, I don't know, my mind is so foggy today. Here's Atlas. This is not, let me see if I can make this bigger. Option. Ooh. Buzzer. Atlas. Okay, here we go. Size. Let's see. 80 plus. Okay, there's one boss here. A second here. And then we did, we did these two bosses. What are they called? Professor Putrescent. We did Festergut and Rotface. Lord Marilgar. We didn't win at all. There's still, like, 12 bosses left to do. Mostly it's that we don't have, like, a lot of... We don't have everyone on comms, and this time it was a 25-man raid, so that's usually a little more hectic. More people to, like, mess things up. But also more people to deal damage. So it's, you know, a double-edged sword that way. But as far as the... I mean, we did better than last time. Last time we really got fucked. We really died pretty quick and wiped a lot on one of the, I think, Rotface or something. So we did a little bit more this time. But we can't really get past, like, the beginning, the entrance, the Ice Crown Citadel, basically. And it's really a shame. Like, if we go to my, Dungeons and Raids, the Lich King, these are dungeons. End player? There. Where am I? Fall of the Lich King. The Crimson Hall, what's the highest I've done? Storming the Citadel. Frostwing Hall? Oh, yeah. In the guild that I was in that got pretty far, we got up to Sindragosa, and we kept on wiping on Sindragosa, and I think that's the last boss we had before the Lich King. So we're a little behind that guild. But But that's not a big problem. I think because this time we had 25 people, and it wasn't just 10 guildies, 10 guild members, we probably had a lot more mistakes. Because no, we couldn't really control a lot of people. But I think that's about it for today. I'm gonna get on in like 20 minutes, because the dailies reset at 8 o'clock. So I'm gonna get on and do my fishing stuff. But I probably won't stream that. I haven't streamed in a while. The last time I streamed this, it got taken down. I think because it, I don't know why exactly. Maybe I played some music, but it got taken down, so I'm gonna like try to... I'm gonna try to save this or something. I think it might get taken down again. Hopefully not. After all, this is a completely normal, legitimate Ice Crown Citadel raid. Yeah, the shocked face. Well, you know, because I had the other two. I had two World of Warcraft streams that I did, and they're both gone. I just looked at my channel and I was like, oh, what do you mean I only streamed once a month ago? I feel like I've streamed sooner than that. They don't like me. They don't like to see us winning. Yeah, but I forgot what I was doing. Going to an inn so I can log out instantly. I'm already in a town, I don't need to... I'm tired. It's been a long day. It's been a long night of raiding. A long raid night. And there's no one playing. Oh. Did you know, Paris Hilton is in this game? Right here? Paris Hilton, yes. Socialite, and her dog. Tinkerbell.
Hold your head high.
I feel like that's... Oh. I can't remember. There's also Oprah. Oprah has a character in here. Ophara Windfury. But I think she's somewhere else. She might be in the very like beginning of the game. Or the beginning of this area. I think she's over here in this temple. Like a caregiver. That's lame. Lamey. That's lamey. I have no idea how to pronounce those accents. Like some, like, in my mind, it's like a line that goes up, so you need to say it like it's a question. That's lamey. Oh, I'm only not ending stream because you're in it now. I didn't expect anyone to really be in here at all. I mostly recorded it so I can look back and watch how bad I am. Assuming it doesn't get taken down, I probably have to save this to my computer. Or I can put it on YouTube, I bet. Immediately upload the VOD to YouTube. I'm going the wrong way. Since I mentioned Oprah, I have to go visit. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna leave this call. I said goodnight like four times. I have trouble leaving. Like a voice call. I wasn't even like, it was muted the whole time. It's not like they could even hear me. But. Temple of Tel Hamat. I think this is her. Yeah, there we go. Caregiver Ophara Windfury. He's a space goat like me. Okay. Well, that's about it. Let's have a... Oh my god, look at that. Isn't this beautiful? Look at this. Look at this. What a scene. They made Oprah white. They made Oprah super white. Like, they could have made her darker, but they made her, like, so white it's, like, blinding. It looks like you're staring at the sun. Okay, so wait, we have to end this in the traditional Van-Eye way. With some wonderful music. Yeah, she is my twin. We look so similar. Even I'm darker than her. I have the wherewithal. Oh, actually I look quite white in this. There's I don't know if that actually looks any different. I have some what is it called? Like sharpeners or like color changers on the capture to make it look a little nicer. But I think it probably doesn't look nicer for World of Warcraft because it's already so stylized. Like if you mess with it, it just kind of looks shittier. Okay, wait. Okay, so we're gonna end it off here. Thanks for popping in, Yarrow. Unless you want to see something, I guess. Nothing really to do it right now. Yeah, it was lovely seeing you. I'm gonna play this great music. There we go, it's playing. Who's this? Forget the artist. This is saying it's Muzafesser Toprak. Apparently, he was like. People said that there was too many. I have to remember. I can't do it when he's going. People said there was too many beautiful women in this guy's music videos. So he made a music video where it's just him green screened over and over again. And then it became his most popular music video. That's at least the story, and I like that story, so I'm gonna go with it. Yeah, let me just add the buzzers. That's the wrong story. I always forget. That's Opera GX.
We killed the Lich King, we murdered him, we stabbed him, it's all over. We're celebrating with Oprah Winfrey. Oh, hey, Baker. Yeah. We're just ending it. Yeah, we totally killed the Lich King, we got to Sindragosa and all that. What is this advertisement? Get out of here. I'll just scroll down. It's all over. We beat the Lich King. The game is won. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end stream. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for coming in. Mosin. Mosin Baker. With me, my dear. Did you ever... I want to fight your father, Oz Galiga. I really enjoy this version. It's the one I always think of when I read your name. It's a rubber banded song in Gaelic. Yeah, I'm just winding it down. Trying to end stream, but you guys give me great reasons to put stuff on this painting. This is the one that will actually, these people will remove my stream probably for playing this song. Dollar Meg, I don't know about him, he might, but these guys, I think this is gonna be bad. You can say anything you want now. It's getting muted. Oh, I wish I was playing a cleric so I could actually, a priest, so I could actually give him buffs. That's my favorite part of playing a priest, just buffing random people I see. Nearly. Almost. Very distinct. What is it? Move the camera. I have to fix the immersion. Okay. He's one syllable off. One letter. I cannot think. I like that he still says smithereens. Even though there's no Gaelic word. He just says smithereens. I think that's like, saying dining and home. I'm gonna look up the etymology before it turns out smithereens is from Gaelic. click, knee click. Oh my god, of course it is. Of course it is. I put my foot in my mouth right away. It's Irish, actually. Yeah, Irish. It's which is a different language than Gaelic. don't look further into that. Okay, I have to end stream now out of embarrassment. Why is this porn? It's a music video. Why? What do you mean? Why is it porn? Mini the Moocher. Okay.
New zero to brow. 2 day longwear brow gel. Waterproof. Transfer and fade resistance. Well, brow for up to 2 days.
You have to be standing on this carpet to have the resting bonus. Like, what the hell is that? I really just played a full ad because I was like annoyed. Something. Look, here's Cab Calloway. And look, it's Minnie the Moocher. Okay, I'm out. Well, you can't see the names probably, right? That's probably perfectly covering. Oh no, you can see it at the bottom. Okay, I'm actually gonna end stream now.
Hey folks, here's a story about Minnie the Moocher. She was a low-down hoochie-coocher. She was the roughest, toughest friend.
See you next time. Thanks for stopping by. Hopefully it'll be for more time. I'm gonna be on the looking for the job hunt. So I probably won't be able to stream until like next weekend again.
Horses. Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. Had $1 million worth of nickels and dimes. She sat around and counted them all a million times. Hadi, 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 hadi,
you win.
Man.